Tom, it's an absolute honor to have you here tonight. Can you start by telling us just a little bit about where you fit into this extraordinary true story and what most excited you as a storyteller about this character and this role?
So I play Chris Jewell, who was one of the British rescue divers that that came to rescue the boys. And that, for me, was as exciting as it got. I mean, I remember reading about this in the news and seeing it on the news play out. When I read this script, saw who was involved, I thought, my God, this is going to be a beautiful film to watch. I can't wait to watch this film, let alone be in it. So, yeah.
And why do you think it's important for a global audience that is already very intimately familiar with this astonishing story to experience it firsthand in this unique way?
I think you've almost answered the question there. It's experiencing it firsthand. And what someone as amazing as Ron does is he can really highlight the human beings who all work together. There were thousands of people who came together and put their lives on the line and their time and their effort and their energy into saving these little boys and keeping them safe. And I think we can watch documentaries, we can read about it, we can see it in the news, but watching it in a movie version like this, what Ron does is zoom in beautifully on who these people were, how scared they were, how dangerous it was, and just how special they were to have done it.
Talk about the logistical experience of recreating this harrowing and uniquely traumatic environment on screen.
It was a tough shoot, man. It was, what they were doing was incredibly difficult. I mean, it was so scary. It was so hard every single day. Nothing was easy. They couldn't see in that water. They were up against time. They had currents against them. So it was that hard for them in real life. We were trying to recreate that, so it was always going to be hard. We got warned ahead of the job, this is going to be a tough shoot. We got loads of training, but it was really hard every single day, but we're just holding a candle up to what these guys did in real life, so that was a real honor.
Can you talk about working with the rest of the cast, because there's such an amazing camaraderie between the real divers. Can you talk about crafting that with Viggo and Joel and everyone else?
Yeah, I mean, what they did with this as well was put together such an amazing, talented team of wonderful men and women who wanted to tell this story as authentically as possible. What I found amazing about this film was, it might have been because of the subject of the film or the people involved or both, was there seemed to be no ego from day one. We came in and everyone was just so concentrated on doing the best they can. Everyone was aware that they were a little cog in this big machine, and so it was really special to be part of.